Jehovah is your name.
Jehovah is.
Oh, yes, you are. Jehovah.
Your name.
You are mighty warrior. This second day, I want to share with you the same question. What kind of man is Jesus? Jesus Christ is the Christ of God. When you say the Christ of God, it's the Messiah. The word Christ means Messiah, the anointed. The anointed one. They was running. They were money to me. Say, Omeji Nipama, and free assume to me. Okay, Colossians chapter number 1, verse number 12, 13, and 14. Or see, Father God has qualified us, He has made us. Meet, qualify. Hallelujah. And by his mercies, he has taken us from the dominion of darkness into the kingdom of the Son he loves. And it is by the blood of Jesus Christ that we have received remission of sins, or of our sins. Hallelujah. So Jesus Christ is the Messiah. The Messiah. Everybody say Messiah. Say Messiah. Hallelujah. And Messiah means the anointed one who has the power to set every man free. And tonight, if you are in bondage, get ready. You shall go back free in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Now, I want to go on and say that, as I said to you, the sent one yesterday, today, Jesus Christ is the surety or the guarantee of the better covenant. He is the surety or the guarantee of the better covenant. He is the surety. You can't surety. Obi biara opese uko free adie ana adie bi shumbo na opese uji especially uko bank. You see ye fa bibi be si anan etre se adie na woje no betua na se wantua ye nton sa adie no emfanchan dem sometimes a friend collateral. Jesus Christ is the surety. In the Old Testament, they use the word surety. In Deuteronomy, Proverbs chapter 6, verse 1 and 2, was it say, "Udi akajinemua, udi akajinemua." So Jesus Christ is the surety of the better covenant. Hallelujah. The problem that we are facing is a problem of covenant. It's not a problem of prayer. It's not a problem of fasting. It's not a prayer of going to church. But it's a problem of covenant. Evil and demonic covenants. And we need a covenant superior to those evil covenants to set us free. One day my bishop gave me opportunity and I was teaching in his church and the whole world was viewing through Precious TV. Now, I was sharing with them when I came here. One day, I've been praying and praying for the church to grow, for many things to happen. But it was not happening. I remember a day I prayed until my face was swollen. Because I was screaming. Wah, 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 because I thought something must happen. But it was not happening. So, I went on retreat. Seeking the face of God. And as I was in retreat, God gave me a vision. In that vision, I was coming to church service alone. Now I'm quite sure I'm able to do me ra inside the pet. Maybe do an who said, and should be brave at Newaha. And different kinds of creatures were all over. So, what? This is Jesus' power church. So, what are you doing here? The moment I'm casting, what are you doing here? Somebody among the creatures said, hands up. All of a sudden, crophobic, take it a tool. Some of you have been dreaming, seeing people chasing with gun. You don't understand. There are communities, sir, is in bondage. There are houses, sir, is in bondage. By evil covenant, if you run easy, fear no, and on your yapam. Community, you make your tree, bro, no, especially markets, That's why you can see people go to market all their lifetime. They will work and sell tomatoes and become nothing. For 20 years, they'll be in the market. Nothing will happen. People can live in a community. Maybe be an koye. So it was happening. I saw it. I said, hands up. Danny Mani, all that I have to do is run for my life. I raised my two hands. And they say, oh yeah, go. Hey. As I see my bitch, I'm the yash right now. I'm okay. I said, ubiwa, ubiwa. So I just lifted my two hands, walking. This gate, and I'm a fire. Fire gate in my PA. Then I was smashed to go through this. So me do join the nation, me Timothy. Short. It bought me three in that vision. For God to show, say, what was happening was real. Thank God for my wife. Hallelujah. On one so she be the with anointing oil. And I went back to God in prayer. I said, Lord, what is happening? Said the community brought on Shuha. There's a covenant. And somebody told me three or four churches had been here before us. Be anyway to me progress here. I said, God, what do I do? Then that was the first time he started teaching me about the burnt offering. Covenant. Those days, my best place for retreat, ITS. So I go to ITS, Wager Junction. And my senior pastor, what is Sprinters. And my best car those days was the Jet. So I drove from ITS to Sprinters. So me who bent offering covenant, but I need more explanation. Hebrew Bible, Greek Bible, and encyclopedia, and all kinds of hallelujah. Then as I studied the word, I find out, sir, the covenant is why Jesus came to this earth. The old covenant, Apam Dada, that was the first time I met you. Say a dinya that Bible no sooner na so kwa. Tree mu your friend apam dada ni dia apam fofro. The word testament means apam. In the apam dada ni ya day and apam fofro ni ya day. So I start studying the covenant. Different people and yamishram through the covenant. I find out that God made a covenant with Adam. And Adam has to obey God by obeying one instruction. Don't touch this tree. And most of the Bible scholars said it was the tithe in the Garden of Eden. And Satan deceived Adam to touch it. And that is why he lost Garden of Eden. Then through that, I came to find out that Noah entered into covenant with God after the sacrifice. And Bible so Yakubo catch Noah said, because of bent offering, with your mammy in Tino, Noah made the rainbow at to him. Mumma in one way rainbow that sends so tongue rainbow. Hallelujah. That was the first time I understood the cause of rainbow. Said, die ni papa ya bonia, minya mi bubefu, ami person me wipe away the whole human generation with the rain and waters, like in the days of Noah. No? Rainbow no by mwa na remind me that sacrifice, that altar and Noah. Senior Noah sacrifice near covenant na nka rainbow who do I want? How many of you want rainbow more than two times? And can sure for you are singing Genesis chapter 9. Because I'm sending my bow, and it's a covenant between me and you and every humanity and every creature that I will preserve the world. I will not use rains, water, to destroy mankind again. Then God entered into covenant with Abraham. And Abraham covenants, you know, in the Old Testament, and dominating all the other covenants. But he can also find us that God has a covenant with David. And he promised David, said, David, because of what you have done, thinking of building me a church auditorium, David, I made a covenant with you. Your seed will be the Messiah. Will be the one that will sit on the throne. Hallelujah. So, Jesus, they were looking at Jesus and they were calling him Son of David. Son of David. Son of David. by virtue of covenant promise, Jesus was trapped into that Judah family. And from today, as I teach you, if you allow God to be God in your life, and by the virtue of that covenant, every evil covenant in your father's house shall catch fire. It shall catch fire. Listen very carefully. After say, "Crofoni fire me, I'm a chino, me recover." I learned about the covenant, and I learned about the first moon in the second Sabbath and all these things, and I brought it into the New Testament. And I find out, say, in the Old Testament, you know, at the beginning of every month, they have a special sacrifice for God. In the middle of every year, there's a first fruit, second special seed, then sacrifice at the end of the year. And sadly, no, you know, and my Israel, but yet rich, even today, 2% of the whole world are Israel, but they command over 35% of resources. When it comes to wealth, riches, somebody told me, "Uko Germana, 1% of Germans are Israelites, Jews, but about greater percent of their wealth, omnomo commande. Go to Russia, go to America, they play key roles in the world." Old Testament has so much power for people to prosper. I stand by the authority of the word of God. Anyone that has tasted poverty, tonight it is over in the name of Jesus. If you will allow Jesus to be the surety of this new covenant for you. It's a call to enter into what? Covenant with Jehovah God. You hear moa? You hear moa? You hear them? And moa? Oni pe bi eni wa uye diye beti miya lasti. Adise wenye sun sumu moa. Di sun sum bi tawachi. And that is the reason why oni pe bi ediye. What I say politician? What I say doctor? What I say lawyer? Sa uko wenim kakra? Niye kacho yourself, protect yourself. Ba ho bain. Mwa inati sa de nubida. Protect yourself. Ba ho bain. Ba ho bain. So the more, the higher you go, the more you seek spiritual assistance. Jesus added the true and the only right assistance, Abraham. And he is the guarantee or the surety of this covenant. Now, this covenant was for a few people, Abraham and his children. And you find out, say, Abraham name ma, amwa pamini muno, according to Bible, sa u beme bia on the eighth day, as I see a circumcision, Noah enter into the covenant. And because of that covenant, the strength and the power of the covenant, any nation or individual arising here, Israel, God dealt with them. Some of them, there is somebody here, after this message, everyone who is against you, say one sacra within 3 days, my God will let the lions to divorce them in the name of Jesus. If your aim is ladder, you have it. Hallelujah. Some of them, you do jemu. Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego, we will not even consider prayer. We know the covenant we are in. Daniel said later in Daniel chapter 11, verse number 32, they that know their God will stand firm and do exploit. I came to tell somebody that Jesus is the guarantee, the surety of the new covenant. Then God decided, say, what the real thing na ebebum ni rapam enti Jesus Christo anajua yebeyi na mano Bible say ofa cap ano shirasu no fa bodo ano bubu ye ano say munyi na muni. This is the new covenant in my blood. This is the new covenant in my blood. Any day you eat it, do this in remembrance of me. This is the new covenant in my blood. So if we voter region, every aqualakwaji in that voter region is catching fire in the name of Jesus. If we eastern region, every idol in eastern region is catching fire in the name of Jesus. When I was introduced to the covenant, I find out, say, it is in the days of Elijah. When Elijah confronted Balakonfo, and he tell them, say, Mumu Yamidi, near Siamoya Yamidi, near Shen Yamia Tiasi, and Nana G, Yabibo Yahuati, and Nana G, Yabibo Jesus, and Nana G, yet the yes to Christo D, Abbot Fred Jeffrey Shro, Ama Diabia Quatiano, and Jeffrey Shubatomo, yes to Christo Demo. Our God is a God that answered by fire, and fire will come down and consume everything that will not let you go. In the name of Jesus, He is the surety. So we ye bibia na onyo ni pati tiru. Na so ni pan se mi de mi signature ata wachi a. Ba bibia be ko bia no. Ye ba ji watun. Especially on my Ghana. Say u pesa o your passport. And our pesa we your documents bia. One of the people are ye require so meti mi endorse you a ye reverend minister. If you have a reverend minister, no sign not and stamp tim sua, ba bibia be ko bia no, they will accept it. And if a reverend minister can endorse you, how much more Jesus Christ? That is the reason why I believe, say, fear be a warrior name, and Sunday may be a jumati, a warrior be fear. Now, what would be the kaya wedding where you should demo? That's the reason why fear be a yari woman, toy yari woman, and before yari woman, what better say, ya? If you say, better time and you have it, I say, you have it. Jesus is the guarantor, He's the guarantee, He's the surety. Who is Jesus? Jesus was before Abraham. John chapter 8, verse 56 to 58. He was before Abraham. Okay, in John chapter 8, verse 56, sir. Or see, Abraham, whom in the Niji? Neniji, so be whom in that. Nenibody catch and say, what? You are less than 50 years. And you are talking about Abraham seeing you. Are you mad? Are you crazy? Jesus said, before Abraham was, I am. Makatos Shalababa. That was the same name given to Moses. So when I go to Egypt and they ask me, what is the name of the God who has sent you? Tell them, I am have sent me. So Jesus was that I am that dealt with Pharaoh, that dealt with all the magicians. I came to tell somebody, if Jesus is your surety, every Pharaoh in your life, every Pharaoh that will not let you go, I stand as a Moses, let my people go. That says the Lord, let my people go. My Jesus will deal with them in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Tell them I am have sent you. That is my name. Before Abraham was, I am. And Jesus kept referring, I am the light. I am the truth. I am the door. I am. I am. I am. I am. Jesus is the I am that I am. Jesus is the I am that I am. What do you need? If you need healing, He says, I am your healer. If you need provision, He said, I am your provider. If you need parenting, He said, I am your parent, I'm your father. If you need resources, He said, I am the one that supply all your need according to my riches in glory. Whatever you need, Jesus say, I am. Somebody say, I am. I am have sent me to come and tell you that the surety you need to succeed is Jesus Christ. Shall I receive it? Shall I receive it? Some of you from today, you are going to buy lands because I am is going to provide for you. Some of you from today, your shop is going to be filled because I am is going to command angels to gather customers and people to favor you in the name of Jesus. Some of you from today, your feet will be anointed, so anointed that when you go, it will be like Akwatafuono. When they were walking and all the Syrian army were scared because four lepers were walking in the covenant, I came to tell somebody, Jesus, the surety of this covenant, and from today, your story is changing. Your story is changing. Your story is changing. Your story is changing. I am before Abraham was. Before Abraham was. Some of you are saying, "Say me fear but so much." But Jesus, before Abraham was. Before Abraham was. They have been there for hundreds of years. Before Abraham was. I am. Before. Before I am, Hamaloze Katuntara Brasaba, receive the spirit of revelation, receive the spirit of grace, receive the spirit of power, receive the spirit of healing in the name of Jesus. Jesus made Abraham fruitful. He made Abraham
fruitful,
Abraham rich, and delivered Abraham's enemies into his hands. In Genesis chapter number 14, verse 18, Bible says Jesus Christ, he walked in the order of the priesthood of Melchizedek. Melchizedek, according to Bible, he was a man in the Bible of no mother, no father, no genealogy, parents here and there. And this man met Jesus, met Abraham. After the slaughtering of the kings, our many Sodom and Gomorrah, Ekontokwa, non capture a lot. Abraham conquered them. After the conquering, this Melchizedek, according to Bible, he was a priest of God and he was also king. He had two offices, kingship and priesthood. And this man, in the Bible, or the wine, and if it was signed so the bread, Abraham, after that war. What does that mean? Communion. So Jesus was saying to the people in his days, John chapter 6, said, I am the bread of life. If anyone eats me and drink my blood, that person shall live. So Jesus met Abraham and he blessed Abraham. And according to Bible, with that controversy, it is the better or the greater person that blesses the smaller. So this Melchizedek blessed Abraham who carried the promises. Listen very carefully. Beloved, you have the promise of God, but you need the blessing of the priest for you to prosper. And Jesus is the surety that priest you need to bless you. And I come in the name of Jesus to pronounce blessings over you. Blessings over your dream. Blessings over your future. Blessings over your health. Blessings over your greatness. Blessings over your cast. Your going out shall be blessed. Your coming shall be blessed. You shall be blessed that your enemies shall salute you. If you believe, say, I receive it. In Genesis chapter 14, verse 18 to 23, king of Sodom said, take all the money and give me the people. Abraham said, no. I have encounter with the I am. I don't need it. Say me, yeah. Why mama can't tell me seven of my Abraham? Who be on my free neck ring? From this altar, I prophesy with my eyes open. All those who are bragging on you, say, one more be a near when you're being one more be a shall when you're mission, and then you promote you above them. Yeah. I'm the governor, prime minister, and Potiphar. I was saying, shall prison. No, shall I say? Some of you from today is going to happen to you. Yeah. Every Potiphar that will not investigate the accusations at the atoll show, my God will promote you and he'll put them under you. I can imagine Potiphar here. Who knew Joseph know about then obey? Because only so can throw. Hallelujah. He made Abraham fruitful. Genesis chapter 18, verse number 9 to 15. Bible say, the moment Abraham who said, I am ranting me and seven. Abraham was a spiritual man. And according to Bible, he was a prophet. Genesis chapter 20, verse number 4 to 8. He was a prophet. So as a prophet, his spiritual eyes were open and he saw three men coming, two angels with Jesus himself. According to Bible, he met them and begged them to come to his house and eat. After eating, these three men said, where is Sarah, your wife? Or see, over kitchen hall. No, see, kitchen said, Afisa Brei, Mebano, na Sarah Kita Babema. There are some of you here. God sent me to come and tell you, a year by this time, you will stand on this platform and you will preach. I say, you will stand on this platform and you will preach. You will be a branch pastor of Jesus Power Church. You will carry the same mantle that Sof Mami carries. The same mantle that Pastor Yafi carries. The same mantle that I carry. If you are one of shout, I receive it three times. A year by this time, you will drive in that car that nobody has ever bought in your family. You will drive in that car with 0.00% of your income. A year by this time,
the I am will change your story according to the time of life. Your story will change. A year by this time, you will have a story to tell. You will have a story to tell, because the I am, the surety is on your side. If Jesus is on your side, who can be against you? Who can fight you? If Jesus is not fighting you, if Jesus is not opposing you, but if he is on your side, your life will never be the same. Receive grace to get it to hand.